Dear friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will solve integral
1 plus cos x dx. We can proceed like this: integral 1 plus xy 2 minus 1 dx. So this one cancels. We are left with integral root 2 cos x by 2 dx.
We integrate cos x by 2 as sin x by 2 divided by 1 by 2 plus c, or 2 sin x by 2 plus c. So,